Now, you know, doing my thing is playing funk on a trombone. And I'm gonna do it right here.
I was always interested in music, you know. My grandmother insisted that I learn the piano. At a very early age, three, I think, I had to practice my piano lesson. I hated it, you know. I didn't want to play piano because all of her students, she had regular students, all of them were girls, you know. When I was 12 years old, my father came home with a trombone and said, okay, if you learn how to play this, by the end of the year, then you can be in my band. Learn how to play the trombone, and sure enough, he let me play in his band. We played things like intermission riff, dee da bum bum dee da bum dee dee da. And I found that I had a natural knack for playing, well, jazz, you know, not necessarily the trombone. I probably could have played it on any instrument, but I was playing trombone, so I had a bebop in my soul, you know, I could play, you know, and I went from his band to other bands. Some of the guys in his band had smaller groups, so I played with all those groups that I could play with, and I had a great time as a young man learning how to play the trombone. My father was a choir director, so he had me to sing in this choir when I was in high school. He said, you sing in the choir because you can read the music and I won't have to teach you the parts. You can help me teach the other people the parts, you know. So I did everything. I had to do all the odd jobs. I sang tenor, and I do not have a tenor voice. It was a strain to sing tenor. I played cymbals in the little band that he had at the Lutheran school, you know. And I would play bass sometime when he needed a bass player. I would play drums sometime when he needed a drummer, because I was a perfect utility musician. That's why I call myself the ultimate side man right now. Went to Alabama State, which was in Montgomery, Alabama, and that's when it started. I got a gig with Ike and Tina Turner. Went on the road expecting to go to New York and be discovered as a jazz trombonist, you know. But I never quite made it to New York. We made it to Lebanon, Kentucky, and Memphis, Tennessee, and Houston, Texas. I wanted to go to California if possible, maybe to Los Angeles. You know, never made it to Los Angeles. But that was my first gig with Ike and Tina Turner. And I did pretty good in that band, you know. Ike was a good band leader. He paid on time. Everybody got their money. And I learned how to dance and play at the same time. You know, it wasn't jazz, but it was good music, and it was a good, tight band.